Before building and hanging the door, install 3 custom-made 14-gauge steel angles around the perimeter of the door frame to provide additional reinforcement to the door frame. Install the header angle first, followed by the 2 jamb angles. These angles are attached using 3-inch long, 3/8 inch diameter lag bolts. Note that the lag bolt holes are field drilled where the jamb angles overlap the header angle. Note also that the angle on the right side of the entrance, when standing inside the safe room, is 6 inches wide, while the angle on the left side is 4 inches wide. This is specified so that the left angle does not overlap with the bolt hooks used to hang the door. The door of the safe room is made of 5 layers, 3 sheets of plywood sandwiched between 2 layers of 18-gauge sheet metal. Wood clamps are used to hold the 5 layers together, and then a 1/2-inch drill bit is used to make 5 rows of 3 holes each. Once the 15 holes have been drilled, 5 layers of the door are held together with 3/8-inch bolts. A bolt and 2 washers, one on the interior and one on the exterior, are installed in each. A nut is tightened to hold the layers together. This 5-layer door design has been tested to ensure it can withstand the impact force of a projectile shot at the room by tornado winds. The door is hung on the exterior of the room by installing 3 bolt hooks and strap hinges. First, shim the door up off the floor to provide clearance for swing and temporarily secure it to the room before installing the hinges. The door is heavy, so this procedure will require at least 2 people. Then drill 3 3/4-inch holes through the wall for the 5/8-inch diameter bolt hooks. One bolt is located 14 inches from the bottom of the door. The second is located approximately at the center of the door, and the last bolt is 12 inches from the top of the door. On the wall, the bolts are located 5 inches away from the edge of the door jamb. Note that the middle bolt hook faces down to ensure that the door cannot be lifted by wind once installed. Next, drill 6 1/2-inch holes in the door, 2 for each of the 3 hinges. The hinges will be attached to the exterior of the door with 3/8-inch bolts. Attach the bottom hinge using 2 bolts, but do not tighten all the way. Then slide the top hinge onto the corresponding bolt hook and bolt the hinge onto the door's exterior. Be sure the screws are not tightened all the way either. Finally, slide the middle hinge onto the middle bolt hook and attach the hinge to the door exterior at the pre-drilled holes. Be sure that the hinges are positioned vertically on the door so that they match up with the corresponding bolt hook. Tighten all of the bolts used to attach the hinges to the doors. 3 gate latches are installed on the interior surface of the door to lock the door from inside the safe room. First, bolt 3 2x4s onto the door so that the gate latches are offset 1.5 inches from the interior surface of the door. Then install a slide bolt gate latch on each of these offsets. Install 3 Simpson Strong Tie HL53 heavy angles on the door jamb on top of the 14-gauge sheet metal angles to reinforce the slide bolt gate latch. Bolt each angle onto the jamb using bolts installed on the room's interior wall. Use a 3/4-inch drill bit to expand holes nearest to the exterior of the room on each heavy angle. The drill bit will also create a hole through the sheet metal jamb angle below. Position each angle so the slide bolt of each latch meets with one of the heavy angle's holes on the jamb. The gate latch bolts will enter these holes to lock the door.